Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll share with you a free utility app called DefSquid. It is one of the best multi-purpose apps which lets you scan your device for malware, test your VPN for any IP leaks, and even delete unwanted files to boost your device for performance optimization. You will also be able to close any unwanted apps running in the background, test your internet connection speed, and have all of your device's information in a single place using this one app. But before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. Head over to the find icon from the home menu and type in DefSquid in the search bar. Select it from the search results and then select the app. Press the download icon and then launch the app. This is the interface of the app. We'll go through each of its options one by one. If you select privacy test, it will give you your exact IP address along with your location. This is particularly useful for people who use a VPN on their Fire Stick, so they can easily check their VPN connection is working or not. If the security status is high, then your connection is secure. Next, let's go to the speed testing option. Here you can test your internet connection speed when you have buffering issues when streaming live content. It shows my downloading speed of almost 14 Mbps. Now, one of my favorite features on this app is this device optimization feature. It boosts your device by deleting all of the residual junk files and can be extremely useful when you face lagging issues due to low internal storage. This feature also deletes the downloaded APK files from apps, so you don't have to do it manually. Next, we have the malware scanning tool. Simply click on Start Deep Scan, and the tool will scan all of your apps for any viruses or threats. You need this tool when downloading third-party apps from different app stores that are not safe. You should delete the apps that are in the malicious category to protect your device or your data from any harm. From the device menu, you can easily access your installed apps, Wi-Fi network, and your Bluetooth connection. And finally, from the Manage option, you can close all background apps that are usually running constantly on your Fire Stick and maybe slowing down your device. Simply click on Force Stop and then scroll down and select Force Stop again. In this way, you can easily close all apps running in the background. And that's the video, guys. Hope you liked it. Watch my next video on the best utility apps for your Fire Stick from the pop-out above. See you next time.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.